Okay, so I got here. You have to park here by the tennis court. There's a tennis court past that green stuff there. A lot of beach homes. Security here is really sharp. They every time I was driving somewhere wrong, they'd find me and tell me I'm in the wrong spot.
2008, it changed hands. It's now owned by Mr. Roger Myers, an Englishman.
Yeah.
And since he took over, he has really refurbished the entire place.
Oh, that's very nice.
Yeah, so our accommodations are much bigger and better now.
Oh, great.
You can even get...
That's one of the pitons. Water is just clear. All right, everybody, I'm here at Sugar Beach in St. Lucia. I'm gonna show you guys around. Pitons over there. That's the petite piton. It's a very nice resort over there. I just had lunch over there, it's pretty nice. Security here is pretty tight though, so I can't walk through the resort. What's up, man?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
So far, so good.
Huh?
I said so far, so good.
So far, so good, yeah.
So did we make up our mind?
No, I just make, today's just videos.
Okay, videos today?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem.
Thank you.
But I'm always around, you know?
Alright, thanks, man.
If anything, just come to the beach.
Okay, thank you. Here, just like other places in St. Lucia, people will always try to sell you something.
I know the resort doesn't like me taking video of their guests, so. Retired Navy.
Oh, Navy, okay.
Now I make YouTube videos.
Oh, you make videos? Okay.
Yeah. Now over there is the free side of the beach where guests can come stay. Over there is all part of the resort. Water's pretty clear. Fish right there. Alright, so I'm gonna go swimming pretty soon. I'm just afraid people are gonna mess with my stuff. Thank you.